Hey, what's going, everybody? Codito is back. Yes, guys, I'm back with a serious tutorial. So I finished my simple React series. It was just for people who want to learn React, a simple series with the very basic things. I didn't want to go in more detailed things. Of course, I didn't cover the hooks. In another series, I'm gonna cover the hooks, use effect. In this tutorial, I covered only the very basic about class-based components. I'm gonna upload it in one video, all the series. Also I'm gonna upload the React Redux series in one specific video that I created. But right now it's time for MERN stack, guys. Okay, we are going to start the first tutorial about MERN stack, this amazing technology. But let me give you a couple of some advice, guys. It's not easy dealing with all these technologies, okay? It's very difficult to learn HTML, CSS. Okay, we cannot deny that HTML, CSS is very basic. And then JavaScript, you need to know React, to learn React, also to learn Node.js and a database. Okay, let's stop talking and make a presentation about the project. Here is a project that we are gonna, let's upload, reload. Okay, this is a project. Okay, it's a very, very simple project, but guys, behind the hood, there is a lot of code. Okay, we use HTML, CSS, pure CSS without pure, or let's say vanilla CSS, which is the pure, without Bootstrap like this framework. We use Flexbox. Also, we use JavaScript, React, and Node.js, also MongoDB, in order to create all these stuffs, to combine all these stuffs, guys. Let's see what we are gonna create. It seems easy, these projects, but behind the hood there is a lot of code, and it's gonna take I don't know how much time it's gonna take in order to create it. Let's make an introduction right now. So we have all these things. I have some users and some information about the users. Look now, let's delete a couple of users. Okay, I'm gonna delete it. The space here is, guys, because I used the display, I used the justify content space between. Okay, don't worry about this. Look, I delete projects, right? Let's delete another. Okay, look now, something that you didn't see. If I delete a project, let's say here, right? Look, a tab is gonna appear here, and info deleted, boom. And this tab, it comes directly, this information from tab comes directly from database, from MongoDB. Okay, let's delete another one. Info deleted. Cool. Now, if I go here, look, I can go and add products, guys. Okay, it's the same products. Let's delete this for example, this one. Info deleted. We create the products from here. Also, we can see it here, and we have the ability to see all products here. Okay, I didn't want to let it empty or just create only this here in our products, to create only these things. And also I put it some products here in homepage, only the products. and also here in order to see a couple of products. Right now, let's try to add, let's say, a name, Katerina, okay, with capital, that's what we are not going to worry about this. Occupation, let's say, dancer, email, let's say, Katerina, Gmail, .com. Let's pick a date, let's say 23. Right, I'm gonna add it right now and look. I info added, right? Where is Katerina? Katerina is here, the occupation is dancer, and here email, guys. Right, okay. Now, here we can either delete or update some infos about Katerina. Okay, let's push it. We can see all the info about Katerina right now. Okay, let's Katerina. Let's say Patrick, dancer. Okay, I'm gonna change his occupation. Let's say doctor from dancer. Oh, big step. Doctor. Right, I'm gonna let it as it is. Let's update. Look, item updated, and it goes directly in products. Where is Katerina? Katerina Patrick, and we created here the doctor name. Right. Guys, I want to apologize about my level about English, so I don't speak in a daily basis in this language, and for this reason I'm not so fluent. Okay, I took the proficiency, IELTS academic or whatever, but unless you speak in a daily basis, it's undeniable that you can't have a good level, guys. You forget what you learn. You already know it, okay? That's good. So, this is our application. Here we don't have anything, just I put the login, we don't carry. So this is what we are gonna create, guys. I hope you will enjoy all this project. It's gonna be for free. But guys, let me see, now I want to show you something else. This project is gonna be paid. Know this, another project. It's the best project on YouTube, guys. The best MERN project portfolio. You are going crazy about it with this. Let's say, where is I have it on here, so I'm gonna show you another time. It's not the time to show it right now. I'm sure that you will love this one, guys. The best MERN portfolio on YouTube. You will understand it. You know that the projects that I make are very, very good. So guys, this is what we are gonna learn and do. Guys, don't forget to subscribe and push the like button. Also, go to all my videos and push the like button. This like button is very important because help not only my channel is and your channel, because you learn things here, okay? It helps us grow. When we go, we can make big and better projects, guys. So go and push likes in every video that I have. If you already have pushed the like, well done, guys. You are very, very cool. So let's stop right now.